you noticed that doorway on your way up? See the step down from the doorway? You can just imagine someone saying, just watch that last step, it's a beauty. When they built the new kitchen, they put a concrete slab over the old staircase there, and you could walk straight from this area through into the new kitchen. But when the Friends of Jay Ward took over in 1994, they jackhammered the slab over to open up the old staircase again. Now, while I think of it, I'll get you to leave your umbrellas. Just, in fact, I won't just leave them there. And if I remember, I'll take them back. Thank you. So, this is the museum, and there's all sorts of interesting things to look at here and to read. The books which are open on the table there have got stories about the jail, people in it. The books stand there have got stories also about the jail and Jaywood. The display cases have got items from Arrowdale and Jaywood. So there's all sorts of interesting things to look at there. Dummy's doily, that I mentioned earlier on, is in this case here, just in front of the ship in the buckle there. You can see the butterfly over the wormhole on that doily. And that chess set just here in the little wooden box, that was the one that they gave to Bill Wallace for one of the Dummy did everything on that shelf, as far as I'm aware. So he really was quite a talented little man. He also built this piano stool here. The story goes that someone from Ararat was up the street one day talking to one of the nurses here at Jay Ward, and they were telling this nurse that they just bought a piano for their daughter. And they said, you still have to get a piano stool away. And this nurse said, oh, I'll get Dummy to make you one. So they gave Dummy some scrap timber, and Dummy produced this this piano stool here, which has actually got a hinged lid to put the music under the whole bit. So he really was very talented. Now, there's a visitor's book on the table there, and the Friends of Jay Ward would love you to put an entry in that if you feel so inclined, because they do like to know what you thought of the place, and also how you found out about it. That's important to us as well. Now, we do show a DVD at the end of the tour, if you'd like to have a look at it. It runs for about 15 minutes, and I think it's well worth looking at. It was actually made for the Willesee Show in 1977, and it shows this place as an operating psychiatric institution, with interviews with the staff, with the patients, with the psychiatrist superintendent. So as I said, it really is worth having a look at, and I'd certainly like to show it to you if you've got time to have a look at it. That's the end of the tour. Thank you very much for your attendance. I won't say I hope you enjoy Jay Ward. I don't think you enjoy Jay Ward, but I do hope you found it a worthwhile experience. And thank you very much for coming to visit us here at Jay Ward.
Thank you very much.
Okay, now folks, I'll turn this video on if anyone has got time to have a look. Anyone? Yeah. Oh, this way, folks, this way.